Well, the sign just said there's an accident on I-75 north before 120. Things are backing up here, so I'm gonna get off at what was this? Oh, New Northside. New Northside Drive. Let's see, which way are we going to go? We'll probably go up. I meant to get over. Go up Paper Mill. That's probably a ride I don't have, so that'd be a good video. Again, today is Sunday, June the 6th, 2021. It is 84 degrees here at Northside Drive and 285, 115. Overcast. The high is supposed to be 86 today with a low of 70. A high of 76 tomorrow with another low of 70. I think 75% chance of showers or storms tomorrow. 60% chance today. We started off over in Watkinsville today about 9:15, somewhere around there. So we worked our way over. Came down through Lilburn. I doubt there's even any point in turning in there. As crowded as I thought it would have been. Yeah, Powers Ferry, not Paper Mill. Headed north on Powers Ferry. Gas is 319.9 right here. I just saw it a little bit ago for 279. That's 40 cents difference. We could go into Micro Center now that we're headed this way. There are a couple of things I need, but I'm going to keep on going. Now, I have a video coming south, but I don't think I've got one going north. All right, stay over there. I don't need you over here. New stuff everywhere. Downtown Atlanta, the suburbs. More and more people, more and more cars. probably a lot of turning the camera on and off coming up on these main roads. Kansas State University. $3.19 again here. This is the highest I've seen it. What did we just cross? Triple Mill? Forgot to tell you. It may have been Lower Roswell. This may be Triple Mill. No, this is Delk. Trying to think where Lower Roswell comes out now, I've forgotten. Well, we got through those lights. Nice looking Silver Cherokee over there. Wonder if they'd like to sell it. This is going to bring us out on the south loop. We're going to turn right. My plan right now is to go around and get back on 75 to north loop. Pretty magnolia tree. More straight up than spread out, like a lot of them. The nice oaks. Thank you. Nice old Chevrolet truck. The left here will take you into Marietta, a little bottom loop. Right will take you up there to Roswell Road. I mean, straight will take you to Roswell Road, and we're turning right here on the bottom loop. This exit will take you down to Roswell Road. To the right, of course, is Roswell. To the left, go into Marietta. Back on 75 up here, we're going to go up and we're going to find somewhere off of 75 to take a nap. Somewhere around Lake Altoona somewhere. Well, maybe we won't get on 75. Maybe we'll go over to 41. We do have options. Of course, it looks like it's moving pretty good.